can allow themselves to ruminate on evil thoughts and have those thoughts come to fruition. It's like anything else that you dwell upon. And I think you can couple that as well, though, with a tendency to psychological obsession. So they start to ruminate, and because of their neurological makeup, it just gets into a terrible pattern of obsession.
Very interesting, Anne. Okay, we're going to look into the Cheshire Home Invasion murders now from one perspective.
Where are you going? Dad, I'm in pain. I smell so bad. Where have you gone? Help me. No one will hurt me! I just wanted to be like you. It hurts, it hurts. See you. chop, 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 chop. Your liver is for Grinder, and your heart is for me. Delicious.